talk to each other, while others talk to their cats. Some people talk to their mothers, while others talk through their hats. I communicate with nature, with a leaf, a plant, a tree. And I'm always nice to a flower, for they're absolutely perfect to me. I always say hello to a flower. Hello, hello, hello. I totally ignore the crashing bore who lives next door, for her conversation's silly, yet I never snub a lily. I always say bonjour to a lilac. Bonjour, bonjour, bonjour. I'm absolutely mute with a bully in a suit, and I never talk to fruit. Ooh, heaven knows. I always say hello to a rose. Yes, I always wave at a window box if the box is filled with hollyhocks. And I speak to the daisies, for I think they're swell. Tell your secrets to a daisy, they'll never tell. I always say hello to a snowball. Hello, hello there, hello. Look sideways at a stranger, and you'll put your life in danger. But one can kiss a sweet bouquet a blushing bride has tossed away. Flowers are the sweetest things I know. So when I see a flower, I say, hello. Hyacinths. I never shrink away from a violet. Oh, no, I say hello. I may be off my rocker, but I'd never pet a cocker. Yet the dogwood in the park will never, ever bark. I'm always glad to see a gladiola. Do you know something? I'm just mad about a glad. You can stand next to a bush, and you'll never feel one push. Flowers are refined and polite. Do you know, I've never seen a pansy fight. Yes, I talk to bees and I've talked to birds, but they leave me quite at a loss for words. And I won't touch a cat while it sleeps on a pillow, yet I positively trust a pussy willow. I always say hello to a flower. Hello, hello, hello. Get friendly with a mouse, and it hangs around the house. But flowers never overstay. They stay a day, then fade away. Flowers are the sweetest things I know. So when I see a flower, I say, hello.